talkSPORT clips of the week.
Well, they were in March 2005, certainly, because some old clips have re-emerged, and we've not heard them since. But we thought we'd bring them to you in these odd times. There'll be a fresh batch on Friday, of course, from the week's output. But for now, we'll take you back in time. Bless the harp music. Yeah, and we begin with Mike Parry discussing his heritage.
I'm not afraid I am. It's just a statement of fact. 100% Anglo-Saxon Angleterre.
Well, obviously a bit of French, thrown in.
Only Parry could say that. And yeah. This is Patrick Kinghorn.
But surely, if he keeps on showing the form that he's been showing in recent months, a goal again last night, the fans clamour.
Does he mean Franz Klammer? The old skier? I think he probably does, doesn't he?
That is dated, that clip.
It certainly is, yeah.
He is.
Oh, blimey, you're doing them all, are you? Calm down.
Oh, is it? Sorry.
Then it's me.
It is.
It's great, isn't it? Synchronicity. Yeah. Here's Graham Beecroft with a competition on TalkSport, or is it North Norfolk Digital?
Now, how would you like to win a monkey this morning? Of course, we're not talking about a real monkey, but £500 could be yours this morning.
It'd be brilliant. Great, the idea that, imagine the pushback of that, we gave away a monkey on TalkSport. It'd be doing that. Okay, it's wrong.
2005 you could, of course.
Oh, you could probably go away with it then. Yeah, different times.
This is Alan Brazil talking to a showbiz correspondent the morning after the Oscars.
And then I hobbled off to the Elton John party for a half hour or so.
And what was Elton's theme this year for the after Oscars party?
I was only on the outside of the party, so I don't really know what went on inside.
Yeah, so you weren't actually there then, were you?
That's right.
Yeah. Fantastic. Oh, yeah. Showbiz reporter outside all the best, although it's quite difficult. It's quite difficult to get an Elton John's party, isn't it? So anyway, over to a caller now, talking Jose.
Going back to the Mourinho thing, I think that this guy has been likened to the great knight, Cluffy.
The great Nye Cluffy.
he was going to say Nigel, wasn't he? But knew that wasn't right. It's Mike Parry again now, commenting on the big Michael Jackson trial that was going on at the time.
We'll give you the killer facts and details about what's going on. Killer, of course, name of one of his LPs.
Yeah, lovely segue, Mike, considering the circumstances.
Terrible.
Lovely. Here's Charlie Wolf, our old mate Charlie Wolf, taking a call.
Jeff, hey, good morning.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, go ahead, sir. You're on TalkSport.
I'm not too sure what you want me to talk about.
Well, it's your nickel, as we say in the States.
Okay, well, I'm 61 years of age. I have a similar background to Michael Howard, who's a lot cleverer than I am, and I'm a lawyer.
Jeffrey.
I'm sorry.
Can you do something with the phone? I can barely understand you. Is it?
I'm terribly sorry. Shall I speak? Is it my Yorkshire accent?
It's not much of a Yorkshire accent. It's not
Jeff
Goffey,
Boycott,
is he?
No, Goffey. Blimey. Oh, it's quite posh Yorkshire, I think. What's next, Andy?
It's sticking with the calls, and this is Beaky making a series of very strange noises.
We've got no idea how to get through, sides.
Mm-hmm.
And the very fact we can't defend as well does now,
mm-hmm.
and we get rid of the kid who's playing there now,
mm-hmm.
we're going to have to do some back four. But mm-hmm. at the moment, we've just got no idea how to get through sides. 40,000 people down there again.
Maybe he'd fallen asleep, he'd nodded off as his way of snoring. Mike Parry now on location, doing what he does best.
I don't need to sell it today, Andy. As each hour goes by, this city becomes more vibrant. It's a vibrant city anyway. It's been regurgitated.
I don't think that's the word.
Can a city be regurgitated? I don't think it can. He hasn't changed, has he, really? That could have been yesterday.
Exactly. And this is Mike with Andy Townsend. Andy talking about the new Wembley.
The new Wembley Stadium, and you've been blowing its trumpet from a distance over the last few weeks. And I'm looking forward to hopefully going down there in the not-too-near future to have a look.
The not-too-near future? Oh, okay. Could be a couple of years off there. So there we are. That's how it all unfolded one Friday back in March 2005.
Oh, did we lose those last three?
Oh, sorry. Is there more to come? No, I do apologise. Sorry. Sorry. Yeah. It always helps if you kind of scroll down the bottom of the page, isn't it? Really? Sorry.
Here's Mike Dickin now.
Oh, yeah.
Here's Mike, because this, I think, is one of my favourite clips, if it's the one I think it is. Here's Mike Dickin telling Ray Houghton what he had coming up on his show.
5,000 people who should be walking about today are dying because our hospitals are filthy.
Well, thanks, Mick. Thanks for all your calls, your emails and your texts this evening. And we'll be back next week. Next is talkSPORT is Mike Dicking.
Next. It was that clip. Next.
We thought we'd lost that forever. Next. It's fantastic. Next. Yeah, brilliant. You know what he meant. It's coming up next. And finally, it's the travel with the one and only Jamie Circum.
Starting in Berkshire, the M4 at junction 4B, the Thorny Interchange for the M25. There's been a multi-vehicle accident. The inside lane is blocked.
Not the only thing that's blocked, is it? Poor old Jamie. I think he's still doing the travel, but he had that cold for about 10 years, didn't he, really?
He did. Yes. And it did give us an idea. Oh, yeah. Go on, sorry. We're pretty
enough. Cold, isn't it? And that did give us an idea. Well, we are basically looking at each other down House Park to give us a break. And that did give us an idea. Or at least it gave Ian Dantle one.
TalkSport Traffic and Travel. Brought to you by Wild Bean Cafe at BP Connect. All mate on the go.
Starting in Berkshire, M4, junction 4B, Thorny Interchange with the... M25, there's been a multi-vehicle accident and, the inside lane, much like my sinuses, is currently blocked.
So there we are. Trevor Francis doing the travel there. So is that the end, or have I not scrolled down?
No, that's it. That is the end, yeah.
That is very much it. Okay, fair enough.